Speaker's Corner. Speaker's Corner, sometimes you have people coming to the park with a hidden agenda and they will not show it aqeedah until later on. We just had one today, Ash'ari guy. He came to me and he was pretending like he's not Ash'ari.
Philosophy.
Yeah, Muhammad Hijab like that. Too much philosophy. So, akhi, he's my brother in Islam. He is my brother in Islam. But Islam, I love Islam more than him and more than you and more than my own mother and father.
100%.
You see, when it comes to protecting Islam,
yeah.
If someone openly trying to bring bid'ah into Islam, philosophy, and
brother,
we have to speak out openly.
Brother, before they were softer.
Now, I was soft,
they, no, they were softer.
Yeah.
And then now they become hard. Now
they,
because
now they feel like they have to defend this.
Yeah.
But it's like they got pushed away. It wasn't like this in the beginning.
But no, akhi, I spoke to Ali in his da'wah in private. 4 years. Advised him, invite him to my house. Yeah? No, akhi, I've been nice to them. I spoke to him to akhi. When Muhammad Hijab was going around, yes, trying to make people look bad, accusing them of fornication, of stealing. Something which has nothing to do with da'wah, with teaching, yeah? Something just a lies. I advise him privately, yes, akhi, fear Allah. You accusing people of taking money, then he brought Abu Usama al-Dhahabi, Green Lane, yeah? Do you know about Green Lane? Who knows about Green Lane? Green Lane recently, it was revealed, they took £2 million from the government. I don't take, I would challenge you, akhi. I would challenge even the government to come and say they're giving money of our mosque.
No, but brother, if you're, if you're in the country, brother.
They gave £2 million for to help
for
you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, I'm good. If nothing wrong with it, then please go to Muhammad Hijab and say, why are you accusing the Salafis, Maktab al-Salafi and our Sunnah? I never took a penny from any government telling me to do Dawah or that Sunnah. No, it is. Sometimes they give you money to brainwash you. No, it is. Sometimes.
As long as there's no
I agree. As long as there's no conditions on you, then alhamdulillah.
But
my point here is, Muhammad Hijab will say no, that is a proof that you're working for the government, for the for MFI. Okay, now I want Muhammad Hijab to have the same energy with Green Lane and Abu Usama al-Dhahabi.
No, but brother, Shamsi.
Huh? Okay,
if you... Shamsi.
No, brother, Habibi.
Sometimes
Habibi.
You're the only problem with
Shamsi. No, wait.
Shamsi.
That's the only problem.
No, brother, wait. Forget chicken and donkey.
No, but sometimes you say
it's not a
brother, he mocked us many times.
My brother, is it halal for you to do that?
Donkey Birmingham, yeah. Yeah, but when he needed this for himself, he cut one of the people. No, wait. Ibn Abbas called a Muslim Aduullah.
Shamsi.
Brother, my point. English. English.
No,
I'm talking about Arabic. Brother, these guys, they became hard on their position after the ego. They feel attacked. No, of course, that's everyone.
No, it's not that. It's not that. When they notice, alhamdulillah, we are showing to the layman.
But Muhammad Hijab was not like this in the beginning.
I agree with you. I don't agree with you, Akhi. But I'm saying, what is the reason? The reason is, when we start showing the aqeedah, just for example, yeah? Imagine we're talking about, you start talking about my mistakes in Minhaj, yeah? So I just said, this man, you know him? He took money from the people. If everyone has
some... Brother, it happens small.
But I mean, you're missing my point. My point here is, if we're talking about aqeedah, don't talk about someone taking money because you cannot prove it.
No, but Shamsi.
He's trying to divert the
brother,
people.
Can I say my point?
Can I say my point?
Brother, it didn't happen like this all the way here. It happened tip-tap.
Gradually.
I've been watching, brother.
No problem.
It started off with Ali needs da'wah and wallahi, everyone needs da'wah.
No, okay.
And then it becomes, and then now he's actually, now a philosopher.
Wait. Now, did he see 4 years advising him?
Yeah, of course.
So from the wisdom to be harsh. Because why? Ibn Taymiyyah rahimahullah ta'ala, he mentioned, sometimes if you have a dirt in your own hand, sometimes you have to use strength and harshness to remove the dirt. Not because you hate your own hand, because you want to remove the dirt. So my point here is, he's speaking, you speak, I can't remove it.
You know only that verse.
No, no, meaning that you are going to be destroyed. So Musa, yes.
You're destroyed,
no, wait. So that's what I'm... today. Anyway, no problem. I have to go back. Because we're like, today, Akhi, Ash'ari, this Akhi, I don't know what happened today, man. Brother, I spoke to him nicely. Barakallah, Islah with ilm and knowledge.
صح, agree.
Okay. إصلاح ونولج نعم إصلاح ويت just come together
no,
for
no,
the sake of brotherhood
no 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 الله رسول الله
خلاص does he follow self not he doesn't follow self عقيدة أشعري
من يجب أن يجب أن يجب
محمد حجاب
says أثري he's not أثري
he's not
أثري he's not أثري
he clearly says he's أثري he makes his arguments
you see what he said about Allah's صفات
ها؟ ما أثر يا أخي اسمه. حبيبي حبيبي وإيش السلف؟ وإيش السلف؟ وإيش أثري؟ وإيش أثري؟ أوكي وإيش أثري؟ أخي يمكن مش استوك وإيش أثري؟ بارك الله فيك. فوإيش ميني وإيش ميني of it to be أثري؟ Is it from the سلف؟
Okay.
Is it from the سلف to promote Dubendis?
No.
That's what I'm saying.
No no but brother.
Promote خوارج.
بشمسي. That's my point. He's not a Bundy, he's not
Ashari.
He promotes them. He's with them.
I would say
he's
in a way. I would say
he's with them.
No way, Akhi. Brother. Habibi, Akhi.
So if a Muslim is friends with a Christian, he's a Christian as well.
It's crazy.
Well, no,
it depends.
Don't digress. If the Salaf, they see someone promote Al-Bida, would they boycott him?
Brother, they're wrong.
They're wrong. Who does he sit with? Who does he answer upon? He said Mu'tazila. He said فهو معتزلي. He said معتزلي. Imam al-Ajuri said تعليقاً Ibn Battah. He said that is taken from the hadith. المرء على دين خليله. So my brother, let alone, my أخي, he has a channel dedicated. He has a channel dedicated not to Asofiya, not to Ashaira, not to Dubandis, not to Maturidis, no Khawarij, to the Salafis. Who could توحيد السنة. No.
So, no, brother, the channel Salaf Publicity. He's not going for all Salafis. I understand what you mean, but he's not. It's not Salafi exposed or something like that. It's not this, brother. It's Salafi public.
No, sir, what we can. Okay, did you not speak like a Sajid? Okay, watch. Is Sajid part of Salaf Publication?
No, but brother,
he's not. No, okay, excuse too much.
No,
fear Allah, fear Allah. He spoke Angus Sajid. He spoke Angus Abu Mus'ab, Ali Dawa, Abu Mus'ab Majdi? Majdi or Majdi? Abu Mus'ab Majdi. He spoke Angus, other Salafi brothers. He spoke Angus, some Salafi brothers as well. So, Akhi, don't tell me it's Angus Babs. Don't say that.
No, but this channel that you mentioned.
Yeah, he spoke Angus Sajid.
No. Okay, no. But this channel, brother, this channel that you mentioned. Was first Salafi publication. That's a channel.
But I'll expose him to everyone.
Yeah. Okay. Shamsi, I agree with you on this. No doubt. There's no doubt. I'm not saying these guys are perfect and these guys are not good.
I'm not perfect.
Like, I'm not. Okay.
No. So what are you saying? Okay, I'm not perfect too.
You know what I mean?
What do you mean?
Brother, I agree with you.
Ask him what you mean.
Yes, but brother, the harshness in the beginning, now these guys feel like their manhood is attacked.
There was no harshness in the beginning. There was no harshness.
Brother, you just told me if you're with someone that you're
brother. But I was saying, Akhi, daily discussion me. Okay, Akhi, don't say take it to you because Akhi, be honest, be just. How many videos, there's videos when I spoke to Muhammad Hijab, he was smiling, he was hugging, he was joking. So it was soft. So what do you say it was harsh?
No, brother, it became, brother, it became.
You know,
became,
no. Akhi, you know how it's be just.
Dirty, brother.
No, do you know he became dirty? Yeah. Do you know why? He started it first. Okay. Okay. Do you know how he started it? He went to Reading. He started looking for anything to accuse the Salafis with anything, yes? And I showed you he's not an honest person. Yeah. I mean, to be honest, to give it to him, to be honest, I think he did apologize after.
Yeah.
When he started mocking Abu Iyad, he started mocking and all of that, yeah? The point here is, Akhi, leave all of that. He doesn't know for the Salaf. He's not Athari because I can bring you Balad and he will say he's Salafi. Athari. It's not about claim. It's about the implementation.
But
they say Balad and Hijab. It's about claim. I can bring you some. Okay, Nation of Islam. Are they Muslims?
No.
They say they're Muslims though.
Yeah, but brother.
But yeah, that's not a problem.
This is Athari in Aqidah.
He is. What he does, of
he's course. Not Azad.
Okay, hold on. Somebody can I finish, bro? Can you finish? Finish for me, brother. Finish for me.
أثر العقيدة.
Can I finish? Can I finish my point, brother?
Okay, why is أثر العقيدة, please? Because I want to know. Go on.
Brother, well, I'm being nice.
I'm not being nice too, brother. I've been here for hours. I keep speaking to my Jamil. You know, I will say to you, brother, you do what? Start the book of the Salah because clearly you don't know it's Athari Aqida. If Muhammad Hajjabi, okay, what is Athari Aqida? Go and tell us before you go.
What I'm saying is these guys always burn these, they're with these maturities. Yes, 100%. No doubt. No doubt about that.
Khimala bless you. Khimala bless you. I'll ask you a question. So what is Athari Aqida, Khimala bless you?
Where do you want me to go? Ask specific.
No, speak about
Aqida. Upon the Salaf or upon. But no, like no, about no. What?
Okay, is the Aqida?
Okay.
Is the Salaf the Aqida? When it comes to Allah's name's attribute, you just say, yes, there of is some other schools to explain this. Or you say, we affirm it, do Allah affirm it? Simple. Yes. No other way it does it. Yes. So that's not the Aqida.
And then you don't go into the details unless Allah went through. Yes,
No.
You affirm what Allah.
No, that's okay.
Yeah.
No, just that.
But you don't go into the details, philosophy. Yes, yes.
No, it's not
brother, I just asked him a question, brother. We're not fighting.
It's not going anywhere.
Do you want something?
I love you. Take some sweet.